Hi, Dr. Stigall with Express Chiropractic in Keller, Texas. In this video, I want to review with you two mistakes that people are commonly making with sleeping on their side. So let's get to our side and get started. Of course, at home, you're probably not going to have a pregnancy pillow that we use for adjusting or a tiny pillow like this, but you'll get the point. Just use the pillows that you have at home. First, we want to make sure our lower body's in a good position as we reviewed in previous videos. We want one knee on top of the other with the blankets or a pillow in between them so that the knees aren't jamming into each other so that we're more comfortable, and having the pillow there prevents us from sleeping in this position where we kick a leg out in front, which rotates the hips at night while we sleep, leading to hip and lower back pain in most cases. So we're in a good position in our lower body, but the mistakes I want to talk about is what that people are making in their upper body while they sleep on their side. Mistake number one is they're sleeping like this. They're closing off their shoulders much in the same way that their shoulders are getting rounded and closed off while they're at work. You're sitting at a computer, you tend to get here and here. We don't want to maintain this same roll forward shoulder posture and head forward posture while we're sleeping. Remember, and I know you don't know this, but the quick anatomy lesson. The nerves that come out of your neck don't go through your back down your arm and create symptoms and pain in shoulders, arms, and neck. The nerves that come out of your neck go through under these muscles in the front and go behind the bones in the front of your shoulder and go down your arm. So this posture compresses those nerve and blood vessel bundles and creates problems. So while we sleep, we want to try to open this up, not close it off more. We want to try to get the pressure off of these nerve bundles. So open up your posture. Let's go back to our side. We're here, and now we're going to try to sleep more like this. See the difference? Instead of this, we are this. Mistake number two is people putting their arms too high, which again is compressing these nerve bundles. Here, or both, or up like this. We've got to make sure that our hands are at the level of our face or lower. So you might be here, you might be here, you might be here. Train yourself to keep your chest open. Train yourself to keep your hands at or below the level of your face and head. And you're going to find that this is not getting closed down while you sleep like it is all day while you're sitting in front of that computer or working some job where everything is in front of you, which, let's face it, is most people's job. That's it. I hope that helps. Of course, if you already have issues and symptoms, you may need to get them checked out by your local chiropractor first, get things resolved. But this sleeping on your side position can really make a difference and prevent problems from sneaking back up on you and help the work that your chiropractor is trying to do to fix this problem move along much quicker.